A very good afternoon to all the enthusiastic Vivites who are following this wonderful broadcast of Ask the Doctor Facebook Live series, which is continuously broadcasted from last 1.5 months. We really appreciate your participation in this wonderful program. We also appreciate your questioning. I hope your queries are getting resolved as well, my dear friends. A very good afternoon to all the Vivites who are watching this wonderful broadcast. I would also urge you, request you that someone, if they are not able to watch this, please do share them the link on any of the social media platforms. We also request you to watch, start or host watch parties on this particular Facebook Live so that everyone who is watching this gets benefited by knowing about the wonderful, awesome products of Indus Viva. Well, this is Dr. Balu Kolar, the head of product and development and training at the Indus Viva Health Sciences, Bangalore, India. So today is a fabulous Saturday and I will be speaking about this wonderful product called as iSlim Flat Tummies. So let us all get energized and slim ourselves with this wonderful product, iSlim Flat Tummies Bar. Well, my dear friends, I would like to repeat this again. Please start me shooting your questions right away until I end a short topic on this wonderful product, iSlim Flat Tummies Bar. So once I end this topic, I will be able to get your questions. If your questions were left unanswered last week, I'll be taking up those questions first, followed by the present week's questions, my dear friends. Well, I also want to request all of you to like our Indus Viva Inc. US page, wherein I'll be coming live every Friday night at 10 p.m. Indian Standard Time, which will be around about 11:30 a.m. in the morning, wherein I'll be exclusively speaking about our US product iVed. So that everyone in India as well as the US can be benefited by understanding the knowledge of these wonderful products, my dear friends. So a very good afternoon to all the Vivites. Again, I want to just remind you that this Ask the Doctor Facebook Live series will be broadcasted at 1:30 p.m. every day, weekdays. So initially it was around 11 a.m. in the morning. We have changed the time to 1:30 p.m. So please be sure not to miss watching this particular Facebook Live. Thanks very much for your participation again. So without wasting much time, I would like to talk to you about iSlim Flat Tummies Bar today. So this is the seventh Facebook Live that we are doing on the iSlim Flat Tummies Bar, my dear friends. Well, I'll be covering two important points on each and every Facebook Live, as you all know. So the last Facebook Live on iSlim Bar, I spoke about the importance of obesity and its relationship with the paralysis stroke. So this time I'm going to talk about the concept of obesity and its relationship with asthma. Well, as you all know, asthma is one of the dreadful conditions which is actually, spreading in this country everywhere because of the rising pollution levels as well as the other addictions that the people have and various other pathological factors. The other point that I'm going to speak today is about an ingredient which is present in iSlim Flat Tummies Bar, which is nothing but your flax seeds. We call it as the linseeds or the flax seeds. So these are the two points that I'm going to cover today, my dear friends. So talking about overweight and obesity, see, this is one of the important things what the WHO has told in a very, very recent publication, which has been made in the month of June. World Health Organization has classified the status of weight, the weight of a person in these categories based on the body mass index. So everybody must be knowing what body mass index is all about, the BMI. Well, people might be knowing about only few features of the BMI, but there are certain features of the BMI which the World Health Organization has brought out now. So as you all know that if a person is said to be underweight, the BMI must be less than 18.5. If the person is having a normal weight, the BMI must be between 18.5 to 24.9. If a person is said to be overweight, the BMI must be in between 25 to 29.9. And if a person is said to be obese, the BMI has to be more than 30. This is what most of we know. But the World Health Organization recently has categorized obesity into three types: obesity class 1, obesity class 2, and obesity class 3. Likewise, we have the diabetes types like type 1 diabetes, the type 2 diabetes, and so on and so forth. Similarly, obesity also has three important classes. If a person is considered to be class 1 obese, he or she should have a BMI between 30 to 34.9. If the obesity class 2 is there, then the BMI must be between 35 to 39.9. If a person is classified as obesity class 3, the BMI should be equal to or more than 40. This is what the newest category is all about, my dear friends. Why I'm telling this particular thing to you is, people thought that overweight and obesity is someone who actually looks fat. This is what a general perception is all about. Even though the person might be lean to look at, the BMI might be more, because the bad fat inside the body might be more, but even though the stature of the person looks normal. So the symptoms of obesity is always important rather than seeing the stature of the person. This is always a very important thing that each and every one of you have to know. Even if a person looks lean, he or she might have obesity symptoms. So I'll tell you about that in one or 2 minutes from now. See, again, this one mantra that everyone needs to know in their thing is, people might be very lean to look, but the symptoms of obesity can be there in each and every person. This is where the important promotional point of our product should be. So, as you all know that iSlim Flat Tummy Bar has 5 important discussing points, the selling points or the promotional points that you have. The first and the foremost thing is, it is having very low calorie, because most of our Indian diet is composed of very high calorie. See, that is the reason why iSlim Flat Tummy Bar is positioned as a partial meal replacement bar. So whenever a product is a partial meal replacement bar, it means that you have to leave the food of one time and you have to consume this particular bar. And that is the reason why we are telling to consume this bar in the night between 7 to 9 p.m. by having an optional dinner at 6 p.m. That is the reason why we are telling you to skip your dinner. So I hope you got my point clear. That is the reason why this particular bar in itself is having very less calorie. The second thing is, iSlim Flat Tummy Bar is made up of synergistic actives, which is a very good combination of botanical ingredients, which is made up of various ingredients. The 3 ingredients which I'll be telling you right now, which is composed of these 3 ingredients, like the Selacia reticulata, the Coleus forscoli, as well as Sesamum indicum, which we call it as synergistic actives. And this is a very good weight management bar. It is a fiber rich bar. And finally, it is 100% natural based bar. See, this is a very important thing that everyone needs to know about iSlim Flat Tummy Bar. As a general disclaimer, I want to talk to you all with one point that most of the distributors or the customers are asking us. Sir, we want a product which is having a very, very recent manufacturing date. This is what a question which usually comes. And people are not happy to sell or promote a product which is having an expiry date of still 6 months. See, why this is happening? I'll tell you this. See, don't have to worry about the manufacturing date of the product, because the shelf life of the product is always important. See, whenever you see the box or the packaging of the product, we would mention shelf life on the product. Shelf life is nothing but the expiry period of the product. So what exactly happens here is, all our products except iSlim Bar have a shelf life of 12 months. Suppose this is June, which is running now. Suppose if you get an iPulse of last year, December 2019 manufacturing, please feel free to use it. You don't have to think that the iPulse should have been manufactured 2 months earlier than June. Please don't be of that particular intention. Even though the product is manufactured in December 2019, it has an expiry period of 12 months, which is till December 2020. Even if you get the particular product in the month of June 2020, don't have to worry about it, because it still has a shelf life or an expiry of 6 months ahead. So please, I hope the distributors or whoever is watching this have come to know that the expiry period is always 12 months. And even if you are getting 3 months or 2 months ahead of the expiry period, it is always good to use it with complete benefits, complete safety and efficacy, my dear friends. I hope you got my point clear. So as I've told you, obesity or overweight is a condition which is called as a disorder. We call it as a metabolic disease. Metabolic disease is a one which is based on various diseases and disorders. So a disorder is a combination of various diseases. Obesity or overweight may have symptoms of diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, decrease in immunity, increased risk of cancers, osteoarthritis, asthma, high blood cholesterol, renal failure, sleep apnea, psychological and physiological effects, gout, low back pain, pregnancy-related effects, liver disease, stroke, and so on. Well, why I am telling you this point is, obesity is categorized as a disorder. Even a lean person, you don't have to be a fat guy. Okay, so even if a lean person has some of these symptoms, it means that these are the symptoms which are related to overweight and obesity. So person need not look fat. Even though the person looks lean, some of the symptoms of obesity will be definitely present in him or her. That is the reason why iSlim Flat Tummy Bar is a product not only positioned for people who look fat, but people who have obesity symptoms in them, even though they look lean. This is what exactly your positioning has to be, your promotional criteria has to be for iSlim Flat Tummy Bar, my dear friends. I hope you got my point clear. So, as I told you, asthma is one of the important complications of obesity. See, it is also one of the important complications of obesity and an underlying cause of obesity and overweight. See, there have been a lot of recent articles and publications which have been made on this linking, the relationship linking between obesity and asthma. See, nearly 39% of adults with asthma in India are considered to be obese. See how the ratio is, 39% of adult population with asthma are considered to be obese, my dear friends. So this is what a report has said in India. So across the world, if you see, American adults, 7% of American adults have asthma along with overweight. 7% of American adults have asthma along with overweight. See, these are actually some of the studies which are linking the relationship between obesity and asthma. So suppose if someone is having overweight and obesity, or the symptoms of overweight and obesity, inevitably they will also have a respiratory condition like asthma. So both of them are related to each other. So the meaning of my statement is, whenever you are suggesting a wonderful product like iSlim Bar to a person, you are not only reducing the overweight and obesity in them, but you are also tackling the secondary condition of overweight and obesity like asthma and stroke also in them. This is how a holistic wellness and health is maintained by the use of our products. As I have been repeated on a regular basis, all the Indus Viva products are considered to be frontline immune booster products. They are considered to be frontline immune booster products, which means that you are taking care of your holistic health by the use of Indus Viva's products, which means that the health from the head till the toe can be maintained with the help of Indus Viva products, my dear friends. I hope you got my point clear. So going ahead, there is, see, this is always I try to use this particular statement every time. This is a Corona Zamana which is going on right now. So Corona Zamana, again, the COVID-19 and asthma has a very bad relationship actually. So everybody of you know that the virus is actually affecting the respiratory systems of the people. And of course, they will be suffering from all kinds of respiratory distress, ending with pneumonia. And finally, they ending upon the ventilators. Well, when we see the statistics today, even in India, most of the people who have succumbed to the disease are of, you know, the older adults, older adult age group. Whenever you see their history, the secondary conditions of diabetes, obesity, and kidney disease are always associated with them. Those people who have already succumbed to the disease, these are the three major secondary conditions which are attacking them all the times. Suppose, whenever by taking this wonderful product, iSlim Flat Tummy Bar, when you control your symptoms of overweight and obesity, even in the future days, definitely you will not suffer from any kind of respiratory viral infections because the symptoms of obesity are reduced. I hope you got my point clear. This is how you have to link the particular overweight and obesity with various secondary conditions which can even occur in India in the future days, my dear friends. I hope you got my point clear. So, there are a lot of clinical trials which have been published today, which is relating asthma as well as obesity across the world. Well, definitely what exactly happens is, asthma is also one of the conditions whenever your body weight, whenever your triglycerides, whenever your bad fat or the low density lipoprotein increases in your body, it always puts a lot of pressure on your abdomen. People start to have strenuous breathing. Strenuous breathing in the sense, it is a very difficult breathing which happens to the human body because of the excess accumulation of the fat across your visceral organs, across your internal organs, across the body, so that the people will be stressed out during the breathing, and ultimately it leads to a dreadful condition like bronchitis or asthma, my dear friends. I hope you got my point clear. So going ahead, as I told you, the other important thing that I want to speak in this Facebook live session is about the ingredient which is present in the iSlim Flat Tummy Bar. Is nothing but your flax seeds or the linseed. Most of you might be knowing about this flaxseed or linseed, my dear friends. Flaxseed, botanically, this is identified as Linum esitaticimum. This is actually a botanical nomenclature for flaxseed, which is normally used for the extraction of oil as well as for its fiber content. People normally consume this flaxseed in order to get more and more fibers into their body. So whenever the fibers enter your body, a feeling of satiety, a feeling of fullness happens in your stomach. So automatically your hunger levels, your appetite levels reduces, by which you tend to start eating less of the processed food or the calories, by which your weight reduces. This is what exactly happens when you consume flax seeds. So that is what is one of the important or the pivotal ingredients that is actually present in our wonderful iSlim Flat Tummies Bar, my dear friends. So talking about the flax seeds, flax seed is one of the important seed which is normally grown across the Indian subcontinent and elsewhere in the world. So what exactly happens when you consume flax seed on a regular basis? It is a very good, you know, material for reducing the risk of cancers. It is very good for your gastrointestinal system. It aids your digestion and metabolism. It detoxifies your cells. It is a very good anti-inflammatory by itself. It improves or, you know, it enhances your immunity. It reduces the nervous system disorders. It cuts down your stress. It is a cleanser of the colon. This is very important. It detoxifies your gut. So flaxseed is a very important ingredient for detoxification of your gut, my dear friends. It is an antioxidant by itself. It is also good for cardiovascular problems or the heart diseases. And it is also good for the hot flashes, which normally happen in women during the menstruation as well as post-menstrual periods. So I hope you got this point clear. Flaxseed has a lot of utilization, lots of benefits and uses, especially with related to overweight and obesity, my dear friends. So flaxseed, as I've told you, is a rich source of fibers. It has very low calorie. It promotes weight loss. It is gluten-free. See, someone was asking about a question yesterday in the US Live, US Facebook Live, that in the US, normally whenever a product is launched, the information on the food allergies is always important. The allergic disorders are very, very common in case of United States of America. Even in India, the allergic disorders are increasing day by day because we are not getting enough organic kind of food. We are always consuming food which is most with chemicals. That is the reason why the allergies are actually happening on the body. That is the reason why flaxseed, which we are using in iSlim Bar, does not have any allergies. It does not have any gluten in this. Flaxseed is also a very good source of omega-3 fatty acids. It promotes your healthier skin and hair. It lowers your cholesterol. This is a very important point. Flaxseed is one of the ingredients which promotes your high density lipoprotein or good cholesterol. It reduces your low density lipoprotein or bad cholesterol as well as the triglyceride levels, my dear friends. It also helps to fight against dreadful diseases as well as the female or the women disorders as well. So going ahead, apart from this, the flaxseed also has very good activities on your skin, hair, as well as it is a very good controller of diabetes also. It manages or controls your sugar levels. This is also what is the importance of flaxseed, my dear friends. So as you all know that iSlim Flat Tummies Bar have to be consumed. One bar has to be consumed in the night between 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. by having a light dinner by 6 p.m. This is a time when you consume iSlim Bar, you will get the best of the best health benefits as well, my dear friends. Suppose if a person is diabetic and also having obesity symptoms, it is always important for you to give him iSlim Bar. There will be no side effects. You can also give iSlim Bar to a patient who is suffering from high blood pressure or low blood pressure. It can also be given during pregnancy and lactation up to 6 months. It can also be given during the thyroid problems and also in heart diseases, because heart diseases are inevitably associated with obesity and overweight. It can be given in psychiatric issues where the people will be consuming the anxiolytic and the antidepressant tablets by which the weight gain can happen. Even in such situation, you can definitely give iSlim Flat Tummies Bar. And finally, in some of the skin issues also, iSlim Flat Tummies Bar can be effectively given, my dear friends. So as I've told you, for beneficial results, what you should do is please log into our website www.i-slim.in. Whenever you open this website, there is a validation tab on the top. Please click the validation tab. You can get the publication on this wonderful product iSlim, which you can share it with your prospects as well as the doctors as well outside. So along with this, we have also published a wonderful diet chart on our website. Please open the diet chart. We have a separate diet chart for vegetarians and non-vegetarians. Based on your choice of food, please select your chart. Along with that, please follow the diet chart along with the consumption of Iceland flat tummies, my dear friends. I hope you've got some of the, you know, some of the promotional points today, which are scientifically validated and logical in nature, my dear friends. Please utilize them in your regular promotion and sales. So thank you very much for your patient watching on this wonderful concept of Iceland flat tummies. So now this is a question answer time. So I'll be taking up the questions which were asked for the previous week, followed by this week's questions. So my colleagues, Ms. Sangeeta as well as Mr. Akbar, has collected the questions for me today. So I'll be taking up the last week's questions first. Is there any complications of taking Iceland bar during weight loss for weight loss during the pregnancy? And how to consume for pregnant women to reduce the weight? This is a question. So it's a simple thing. For the first 6 months of pregnancy, you can consume one Iceland bar in a day without any problems. But it is better not to consume Iceland bar after 6 months of pregnancy, because during the last trimester of pregnancy, we normally don't give any product to the pregnant woman, because it will not be clinically proven, as well as normally that is the time when you should not interact with the nature, and no other medications or products will be given during that time. That is what is the general practice actually. So I hope you got my point clear. The second part of it, after the child is born, the first month of childbirth, Iceland flat tummy should not be given. From second month onwards, it can be safely given for the health benefits. So the next question that I'm seeing here is, so how many bars should be consumed for a person who is weighing 100 kgs and above? Well, this is actually called as the obesity grade 3. That's what I was talking about, the World Health Organization's classification of the body mass index. So obesity has three classes. So this is probably a class 3 obesity where the BMI is more than 40, my dear friends. So definitely in such scenario, you can give 2 bars a day, but try to see the diet chart once. Please don't leave your food completely. Please leave the food at only one time. So one time's food you can leave. The remaining 2 times you can have a light dinner. Definitely you can consume 2 bars in a day. I hope my point is clear to you. So the next question that I am seeing of the last week is, can I have light snacks before consuming Iceland at 9 p.m.? Absolutely yes. By 6 o'clock you can have a light supper followed by Iceland bar half an hour later. So this is how you need to consume Iceland bar, my dear friend. So I hope my point is clear. So the last question of the last week that I am taking here is, Iceland does not, Iceland causes a lot of loose motions if I am taking continuously. See, this is what the question is. See, whenever you consume any kind of a wellness product, the first thing that happens in our body is detoxification. Whenever the detoxification happens, the process of detoxification has various things. Whenever the detoxification is happening inside the body, your body, the BMR, the basal metabolic rate, what we call it as a basal metabolic rate or the BMR, increases. In colloquial terms, if I have to tell you, the body heat increases. So whenever your body heat increases, it enhances your sweating sometimes. It increases your sweating. At the same point in time, your urine might be burning. At the same point of time, your loose motions can happen. These are all the ways in which the body is eliminating the toxins or the poisons out of it. So during this process, it is quite possible for you to experience loose motions. What I suggest you is drink a lot of water, 3.5 to 4 liters of water a day, which will actually help you to detoxify your gut. It will replenish the body with the required fluids. And apart from this, please follow our diet chart also. And a few modifications in your lifestyle is also very important, my dear friends. You should exercise at least for half an hour in a day. Do a bit of brisk walking, skipping or swimming is also very important for cutting down your weight, my dear friend. I hope you got my point clear. Please rehydrate your body by consuming a lot of fruit juices and water, so that your loose motions will definitely reduce. I hope my point is clear. So I'll come back to the next week's questions now. See, suppose if you have any questions, there is a Facebook Messenger in our Indus Viva, Vibrant Viva Facebook page. You can also key in your queries through that messenger, so that we will be able to answer it at a later stage. Please use that option as well. So I'll come to this question, the current week's questions now. The first question is from Mr. Kaushik. Mr. Kaushik, if you are watching this, can we take the Iceland bar at lunchtime instead of evening? See, the best time to consume Icelin Bar, as I've told you, is between 7 to 9 p.m. So that is the best time to take it for enough, you know, the optimum health benefits if you want to get it. Suppose if someone like you, suppose if you're having a problem of consuming this at the night time, I would always suggest you to consume this bar at least by 6 o'clock in the evening, rather than, you know, taking at 9 o'clock in the night. By 6 o'clock would be okay. So you can have your lunch in the, you know, lunchtime at the afternoon and consume the bar by 6 p.m. in the evening. That would be a better time to use it, my dear friend. So better, as I've told you previously, between 7 to 9 p.m. is always better by having an optional dinner at 6 p.m. That is the best way to take it. So the next question is from Ms. Deepthi again. Ms. Deepthi, if you're watching this Facebook Live, the question goes like this: can we take this bar in the morning breakfast time? See, these are the questions which most of you people are asking, like, if I'm not used to taking the bar in the night time, can we use the bar in different times of the day? See, as we all know that we Indians follow 3 meal times, the morning, the afternoon, and the night. Well, Icelin Bar is specifically designed to be positioned or to be used in the night times, which is always important for us. So suppose, as I told you, preferably by evening, if you are able to change your meal time, probably by 6 o'clock, if you are able to consume this bar, it would be definitely beneficial for the human body. I hope you got my point clear, Ms. Deepthi. Well, during the breakfast time, it is not suggested directly to consume this bar during the breakfast time, because the health benefits is always obtained during the night time, my dear friend. So the next question that I am seeing here is from Mr. Pasha. I'm getting a bit of body pains when I'm using this Icelin bar. As I told you, the pain is also one of the reflexes which happens in the body during the detoxification process. That is the reason why you might be experiencing a bit of pain during the consumption of Icelin bar, Mr. Pasha. So what I would like to suggest you is replenish your body with a lot of fluids like fruit juices or water consumption, up to 3.5 to 4 liters of water in a day. Definitely such side effects can reduce. I hope you got my point clear. So the next question that I'm seeing here is from Ms. Tummeti. If I'm pronouncing this name properly, I apologize if I'm not pronouncing your name properly, Mr. Tummeti or Jummeti it is. So how mango flavor is available in unseasonal days? Is any preservatives added? It's a very good question actually. See, I would like to answer this question because, as you all know, that Icelin Flat Tummies bar is an assorted packaging. You will have 28 bars in a box. Each flavor will be 7 in numbers. You have mango, you have orange, you have vanilla, and you have chocolate. My dear friends, we are just using the natural or nature identical flavors in this particular product. Try to understand me again. We are using the nature or nature identical flavors in our product. So you don't have to worry about the availability of the fruit. We are just using the natural flavor which is derived out of that fruit, which is available year long. You can get these natural flavors throughout the year, my dear friends. You don't have to depend upon the availability of mango for making the Icelin bar mango flavor. I hope you got my point clear. So preservative part, I'm 100%, I'm telling you, this is a product which is 100% natural. We are not using any kind of preservatives, even either natural preservatives or synthetic preservatives in this particular product, my dear friend. I hope you got my point clear. So the last question of the last question of the week I'm taking today is from Ms. Krishnaveni. Can we suggest Icelin bar to soy protein sensitive person? A very, very important query, Ms. Krishnaveni. Thanks for posing this wonderful question. See, Icelin Flat Tummies bar contains the goodness of soy protein. Okay, again, I'm trying to repeat this. Icelin bar contains the richness of soy protein. See, there are some people who are allergic to this soy protein, my dear friends. One thing I want to tell you here is, as I've told you, I've given you an example of the US. This allergen information is normally declared in the US, but in India, it is not so. They have gluten allergy, they have wheat allergy, they have that allergy, this allergy, and so on. Well, our products have ingredients which do not have allergic properties. That is the first thing that you have to know. The second thing is about the soy protein. Soy protein, if it is consumed in a crude manner, it will affect your body, causing allergies. But the soy protein that we are using it in our product is called as isolated soy protein. I'm again reminding you this, repeating the statement again. The protein that we are using in our product is called as isolated soy protein. as compared to the crude soy protein, isolated soy proteins are very diluted in nature. It is only for providing the optimum protein to the body and will not carry any kind of allergies. I hope my point is clear. Hydrolysated or isolated soy protein will not carry any kind of allergies inside the body. I hope my point is clear. Your query is replied, my dear friend. So with this, I would like to end this session of iSlim Facebook Live series today. Thank you very much for watching this wonderful Facebook Live series. And we again appreciate wholeheartedly for posing your queries and getting your queries resolved, my dear friends. Well, again, I want to remind you that suppose if some of your queries are unanswered, don't worry about that. I'll come back again on the next Saturday and answer your unanswered queries, my dear friends. So thank you very much for watching this again. Have a nice day ahead. So this is Dr. Balu Kolar, Head of Product Development and Training, signing off from the desk at Indus Viva Health Sciences Corporate Office. Have a nice weekend ahead. Thank you very much.